whipped it.
Hold on, bruh! Damn, you rapping like you don't like this man.
Only God can judge me.
That right?
Only God, man. Nobody else.
Nobody else.
All you other motherfuckers, get out of my business.
Really?
What's going on, KTF family? You already know what it is. If you don't, it's your boy, Preston, a.k.a. Press, a.k.a. P. You already know you gotta break it down. I'm back in the next video. And today we're reacting to Boogie Rainy Days featuring Eminem, man. So without further ado, let's get to these bars, bro. Let's get to these bars. Let's see what we're talking about, bro.
Nigga, I wear fur coats in the summer, nigga. Wife beaters in the winter. That.
Shit. I've been thugging through my rainy days, today. So word to my idols and word to the ghosts. I ain't saying I like them. I kill all them niggas and wear them as coats.
That remind me of that scene in Notorious when Diddy met Biggie for the first time, bro. Don't chase the money, chase the dream. Bring the shit back.
Oh man, your word to the title. So word to my idols and word to the ghosts. I ain't saying I like him, I kill all them niggas and wear them as coats. Word to the feelings I channel, I lose them as quick as a fucking remote. Don't be calling me woke, no. I cheat on my queen for a hoe. That's how she go, she keep saying we jail. Ay. She gon' come out her shell, whoa. Ain't no pushing my buttons when all of my feelings is stuck on a well. Yeah, bitch, I'm thirsty and blessed. Ay. I put liquor in grills, whoa. This for my niggas in jail, wrestling L's. That's the hell in the cell. I come from a place where
Hey, that was fire, bro. Okay, Boogie. Hold on. Wrestling L's. That's the hell in the cell. That shit was fire, bro. That shit was nuts. Hold on. Let me bring that shit back. Y'all know I'm a wrestling fan. Hey, shout out to everybody that watched Royal Rumble last night. Hey, yeah. That was fire.
Thirsty and blessed. Hey, I put liquor in grills. Whoa. This for my niggas in jail, wrestling L's, that's the hell in the cell. I come from a place where the shit can get shady, my chances was slim, hey. All my women was basic, we see different races and signing them, yeah. I can't send out no message to none of my exes and bitches as friends, hey. I can't blow it again, need a bitch that's as thick as my skin, shit, cause hey. I've been thugging through my rainy days, the days,
Hey, I never heard Boogie before. But low-key, man, I kind of fuck with him so far. Let's get
really
it.
Trying to hang today, today.
Yeah.
I need changes in a major way, I just pray I never fade away,
I left my legacy hurt, fucking absurd. Like a shepherd having sex with his sheep. Fuck what you heard.
Hey! Come on, man.
My legacy hurt? Fucking absurd. Like a shepherd having sex with his sheep. Fuck what you heard. All this talk in my ear, I got an idea. Like the clerk when you're trying to buy beer. Since on the mic I'm a nightmare. Fuck it, I thought this might be a good time to put woke me to rock about. I got the bottle of NyQuil right here. You want the sleep me to wake, you want Slim Shady EP. This on the CD cover, sock in my mirror. I promise not to cry crocodile tears. If you end up shocked at my lyrics, Marshall is dead in the water, but not that I care. Dre said rock the boat and the dock is my peer. So it's unanimous.
Dre said rock the boat and the dock is my peer. What? Bring him out, M. Hold on, bro. I'm about to bring it all the way back. Hey, man. Hey, low-key, I hope it's a good year for M, man. My man's damn near 50. But before he retire, there's a couple things I need to see from Eminem, bro. I know I probably won't get it, but fuck. I can only hope, man. For one, I want to see, like, a Stand Part 2 with Joyner Lucas and Eminem. Two of the best storytellers in the fucking game, bro. They got to make a storytelling song. It's a must. I want to see Eminem go on Wild Out for the first time and fuck up Nick Cannon on his own show. It's a must, man. I want to see a Patiently Waiting remix. Him and 50 Cent. I got to see it. I need one more song or fucking a whole album from him and D12. I got to see it, man. And last but not least, Eminem. Hey, bro, you got to make an appearance on Power, bro. You got to do that shit, my guy. You got to. I pray I see that shit, man. That shit be lit, bro. But so far, this shit... this beat smacking too, bro.
All this talk in my ear, I got an idea. Like the clerk when you're trying to buy beer. Since on the mic, I'm a nightmare. Fuck it, I thought this might be a good time to put woke me to rock a vibe. I got the bottle of NyQuil right here. You want the sleep me to wake, you want Slim Shady EP that's on a CD cover, sock in my mirror. I promise not to cry crocodile tears if you end up shocked at my lyrics. Marshall is dead in the water, but not that I care. Dre said rock the boat and the dock is my peer. So it's unanimous, you're at attention. The planet's listening, their banana splits again, which has its advantages. But when you got nothing to say except for the hand your dick is in, and if your plans are sticking and Janice sticking, said imagine if your Mazepam is kicking and it's having you panic stricken. You're tripping off a tryptophan and tryptophan in Switzerland just for asking to autograph a picture and ripped it in half and whipped it.
Hold on, bruh! Damn, you rapping like you don't like this man. Oh shit, man. If you go back and you listen to songs Eminem has features on, or songs that or that he's featured on, bro, you can tell when Eminem hold back a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Especially when he did songs with D12. Even 50 Cent sometimes, bro. You could tell songs he held back a little bit. But Eminem rapping like he don't like this man. Shit, this might as well be a diss track.
Damn, son.
Hand your dick is in, and if your plans are sticking and Janice sticking, said imagine if your Mazepam is kicking and it's having you panic stricken. You're tripping off a tryptophan and tryptophan in Switzerland just for asking to autograph a picture, then ripped it in half and whipped it at him and kicked his ass all the way back to Michigan. But no matter how many rounds or if I get knocked down in a bout and fell to the ground, I got a fighter's mentality. I'll get back up and fight with it. In fact, I'm attacking the mic with it. I'll make it sound like a vampire's fighting with fight. But I'd have to be Dracula's sidekick to be down for the count.
I would have to be Dracula's sidekick to be down for the count.
Finish him.
What the fuck? Oh, shit. I have to be Dracula's sidekick to be down for the count. Who say shit like that, bro?
In fact, I'm attacking the mic with it. I'll make it sound like a vampire's fighting with fight. But I'd have to be Dracula's sidekick to be down for the count.
Yeah, that was fire.
Yo, album, what out? Yeah, now, pow, wow. Woo. I don't see no clouds, nah. But ain't gonna be no crowd. Smile, frown, yeah. Upside down, y'all. Shut my mouth, nah. How that ain't what I'm about. Shout, fuck it out.
Changes in a major way. I just pray I never. I've been thugging through my rainy days. Today. I ain't really trying to hang today. Today. I need changes in a major way. I just pray I never fade away. Away.
Flawless victory.
Hey, man. There's so many things that can be done with this song. First of all, they need a remix. There's so many people that can be hopped on this song. Not necessarily make it better, but just to add to the song, man. This beat just... Hey, Eminem, hey. Use beats like this next time. Shit, man. But like I said, bro. But before I get into that, shout out to Boogie. Shout out to Boogie for having the courage to have Eminem on the track. Y'all remember what Snoop Dogg said about doing a feature with Eminem? He said, fuck that shit, bro. He said, fuck that shit. But shout out to Boogie for doing that. And like I said, for Eminem, man, there's so, before he retire, man, before he actually go away, I just want to see him do everything that I said earlier, man. Like, I want to see him be on Wildin' Out and fuck up Nick Cannon. I want to see him do a storytelling song with Jordan Lucas because they're the best storytellers in the game. It has to be done. Just at least one more song with D12. I know he said he has songs with 50 Cent coming. 50 Cent coming out. But I would love to see like a Patiently Waiting remix or a Patiently Waiting type part two or something. Cause the first one was fire, man. That was dope as hell. And what else did I say? And yeah, an appearance on Power. Imagine Eminem on Power. At least one scene, bro. That's like my Eminem wish list for his career before he go out. Before he ride off in the sunset, bro. What y'all think? But this was fire, though. Wrestling L's. That's a Hell in a Cell. Hey, that's a quotable, bro. This track was fire, man. And let me know what y'all think about this song in the comments down below. If you're new here, welcome to the pack. If not, you already know what it is, bro. It's your boy, Preston. As always, let me keep the faith. Until next time. Peace!
Against all odds, hoping my true motherfuckers know. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds, up in the studio, getting blowed. The truest shit I ever